What's going on, guys? Enzo here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're being joined by Mighty Fine, Charmander Gamer. You have to speak. Yeah, you have to speak loud because why not? Okay. Do I have, yeah. Good job. I got a free chest. Come on, get something new. Get something new. I got nothing new. I'm gonna do some T2s. This is my deck right now. I put in this Inferno Tower, so I'm gonna upgrade it because I can. Alright, we're gonna. Yeah, do that. He has no trophies because 2v2s are the best, and that's all you need to do to be good at the game.
Dude.
Yeah.
I got some goblins.
The goblins? Alright, that's good. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, we're.
Wait, who did I switch out?
Don't switch
my
out any.
Fireball, my giant.
Don't.
Musketeer.
None.
Okay.
Goblins are not the best.
Okay,
I didn't.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's do this, let's get into a 2v2 match. My phone buzzes every time I do that. Every time I go into 2v2, my phone buzzes like, is there a Pokemon nearby? Let's put up an Inferno Tower. Alright, this is what he has in his hand. Right here. Jabani's being a little turd like he is. Oh, are you making a video too or no?
No.
Oh, wizard, that scar me.
Giant.
Wait, I know what to do. Skeleton army. Wait, you just gotta scar me it. Scar me's the best. Fire spirits, get in there, boy. My fire spirits are like a really good weapon. Dude, he almost took tower. Ready, push! Put it where all the other guys are for the push. Push forward, put all your troops to take the tower. And yeah! That's first tower. You're gonna have to speak louder, Miguel. Yeah, speak louder.
I'm putting a fireball.
Wow! Yeah, I did one of just. Yeah. Ready? Thanks. Alright. So, I did a video with Josiah. I did a video with Josiah, but it wouldn't let me upload it, so hopefully this one with Miguel, would work. Let's go for the next tower. What do you got? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna put an Inferno Tower. See, look at that Inferno Tower, wrecking. Alright, where? You're right there, alright. Dude, I'll put a wizard there, too.
Oh, don't you dare fight him, no.
Oh, Lord. Oh, dude, he killed my freaking wizard. I know what to do. Alright. Yes. It's very violent. It's rated M for M&Ms.
I'm going Pokemon hunting. Do you want to come?
No, I'm making a video. Bye.
I'm gonna put arrows here.
It's good. Dude, boom, scar me. Noob.
Noob.
I'm gonna put an Inferno Tower right here. Are you sure about that?
We have
so today. Ready? I'm gonna go Musketeer. Alright, dude, kill that witch. Try to kill that witch. Do everything you can to kill the witch. And the knight. It's dead. Ready? That's game. We won. And first match won! Dude, even though Miguel has no trophies, we're still an amazing team.
Uncle Charmander.
Charmander! Charmander!
Silver chest.
Use it.
I'm gonna skip it. I don't care.
Why? Don't skip it.
Alright. I can level up my bomber.
Do that. The bomber's actually really good. noob! Dude, that's better than the goblins. You should use it.
But dude, if I get rid of my knight, my archers, my bombers, my arrows, my fireballs, my giant, my musketeer, or...
Arrows. I don't use arrows. But the spear goblins are better. That's nice. Use it. Dude, I'm hoping to get legendaries, dude. I want.
I can upgrade my spirit goblin.
Do that. Alright, guys, this is what I want. I want the. I want the legendary graveyard, guys. That's what I want the most, so far. Just to have a legend. I just want to have a legendary, you know. For keepsakes. Spirit Golems are really good if they're a high level. Dude, you just see that Inferno Tower wreck? Dude, guess what? I got another one. I got another one. Dude, the mirror. I like the. It's called a mirror. Dude, come on. Come on, Inferno Tower. Oh, dude. The Inferno Tower is actually really good. I don't know why. Yeah, but now he's been swayed.
Dragonite!
Go minion horde! John Cena sucks! Dude, I got this wizard. Let's go. Dude, we took tower. They're probably gonna take tower, though. Yeah, they took tower. Alright, do something. Dude, I don't have any elixir. But don't prince that!
Why?
Because you used the prince to take down the towers. Ready? Dude, scar me. You gotta scar me? I'm gonna put a little Inferno Tower right here. It's not gonna do anything, but alright. The Musketeer, you got a Musketeer? Oh yeah, Musketeer.
What I do?
I do Minion Horde. We're taking out the Valkyrie. Bye bye Valkyrie. Wizard! Alright, Prince. Wait, don't Prince. Wait, take out the baby dragon first. Put down a Spear Goblins. Alright, wait. There you go. Go for it. I got this prince. Boom. He's dead. Sudden death. We're first one to take a tower before time runs out. Ready? Dude.
I'm just spamming it.
Go. Just spam. Minion horde. It doesn't matter what you think, because if you can smell what the rock is cooking. I got my little fire spears. You didn't have to fireball. I'm wasting elixir. Musketeer. Musketeer when you have one. I'll double musket. Double musketeer. Okay. There you go, musketeer. And I'll take care of that for skeleton army. Right there. Now, all right, take out the balloon. We might lose right here. Okay, we're good. Yes, alright, let's go. Go. Oh no, we might not make it.
Come on. You can
do it. No, that's it. It's a tie. Alright, thank you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure we back subscribe to the channel. Make sure subscribe to the Charmander Gamer. Yeah. See you all later. Peace. 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 Peace.